new truck.
The new used truck, the new old truck?
The new old used truck.
Stop.
Yeah. What's the plan, man? Where are we going? What are we doing?
We're going to get down to Arroyo City. We're going to go out. We're going to catch a bunch of big old redfish.
Cool.
I'm gonna post some pictures about it so everybody can say, man, I wish I would have gone fishing with FireTide fishing today.
Yes, sir. Who's going fishing with us? What do you got?
My buddy Efren, another veteran, a real good friend of mine from way back in the day. Long time. Real cool guy, man. Love this dude. He's nice. He's gonna meet up with us here in Harlingen here in a bit here at the gas station.
Yeah. And it's key, man. Fishing's big for those that are veterans, especially going through stuff that you guys go through. Getting out and doing the saltwater therapy is a big deal, right?
Oh, it's huge, man. That's why I love to live out here. Straight up. Moving to the water.
Moving to the water. Right on. We're looking to get on some fish, do some new things today. Little nerve-wracking right now because I ain't, my control situation, dropping my own truck, pulling my own boat, but... See, she's back here. She's doing safe right now. She's doing good.
She's ready real nice and smooth. She likes that 10-speed transmission.
Yeah.
You might have to trade in your truck.
No, maybe. Trade in kilometers per hour for miles per hour.
I got a guy, man.
Gotta do it at some point.
I'll send you over to my guy Ford and he'll take care of you.
But that is a story for another video. Right now, stay tuned. We're heading to the boat launch. Next scene will be us trying to load the boat off the trailer. It should come off easily, though. Look forward to it. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for continuing to like, comment, subscribe, and share our videos. Without you guys, we are nothing. Feel free to post comments there. Let us know what you want to see next. And if you're interested and you want to go fishing, feel free to hit me up at FireTide Fishing. See if we can get out on the water. Once again, this isn't a charter. I don't do that. Don't do that quite yet, and probably we'll see if I'll ever do that, but I know a whole bunch of captains and stuff. If you need that, want it, give me a shout, send them your way. So have a good day. Tips up. Mine's wet. Good luck out there.
Gotta put the machismo up, bro.
Yeah, we just gotta pay to get in.
There you go.
Thank you so much.
Y'all have a good day.
Have a good day. What was the one you were gonna do? World's greatest?
What?
World's greatest?
Yeah, well, because my dad used to answer the phone for everything like that. Every time my dad would answer the phone, he'd say, world's greatest is the world's greatest speaking. How may I help you? And my dad, he was a funny man.
World's greatest charters. RGB greatest.
The only thing is that you're going to have to pull stringers every time you go out, because if you don't, you're going to talk a lot of each other.
Are you pumped?
I pump you up.
Are you ready to hear this?
Dude, I've been waiting for it for a very long time now. I finally got all my stuff taken care of, and I'm ready to catch some fishies.
There we go.
Thank you.
like an idiot backing this thing up. It's been a long time since I had to do it, but I'm gonna have to start practicing now.
Mr. Catfish finally caught a redfish. Watch my rod there.
Whoa,
whoa, whoa.
I'm good. I landed like a champ.
Nice one.
Woo, baby.
I need a picture of that sucker. Here we go. I'm getting video and photo. That's a beautiful red. Let's get her sized up. I don't think she's over, right?
She might.
Okay, hold it up.
Hit it, baby.
Oh, it's because I'm recording. Let him run, baby. Let him run. I'm out here FireTide fishing. At Royal City Sunset. Ain't that beautiful? He's got a red screen. Mr. James, how do you feel?
Feel good.
Let him run, let him run.
That's a moonlit redfish.
Everybody, he's walking back, he's walking back. Move back, move back. That's a big fish. He's trying to go under the boat. There you go, good job, good job, good job. Get him up to the net. Netted, baby. Netted. Woo! Boom, baby. Ooh. Boom, shakalaka.
Dog, you got it. That's what's up right there.
All right, let's see the finished product. Coming around. Boom, baby. That's big fish on board.
Say, come fish for redfish at night, cause boom,
shakalaka.
Oh yeah, this is a nice one right
That's
there.
That's a sexy lady.
27 and a half sexy lady.
Right That's there. A tournament winner.
Yeah, tournament winner right there. Going right on the rope. Thanks for joining us, folks.